to the Overwatch finals. I got the whole presentation with Zed. I'm going to put it up on YouTube later on today, but here we are getting ready for the beginning. We got these like super cool wristbands and they're all set so they pulse when stuff goes on. But yeah, it's so, this is like super cool right now. Expecting this today, but if you can see in the background, like this is crazy. This is so cool. Yeah, I'm so glad that I took a chance and got tickets for this event. This is ridiculous. Yeah, we're gonna be going. They said they're gonna be going live on ABC coming up. This is going to be the opening.
We have two of the best teams that are about to take this stage. So how about we go out and bring out our first team? Ladies and gentlemen, with music by the legendary TMA film, this is the San Francisco!
The Philadelphia Fusion players right now, how loud it is in here. I think it's gotta be because they're the underdogs. So you know how Philly loves their underdogs. I'll just take this home with me and set it to music.
Take just joined the starting lineup for the postseason and hasn't lost a match. in the air. Here, hot dog.
Sean has been trying to figure this out as we've been going along.
I have no idea.
Give it up for your son, for your Vancouver Titan. This is going to be one of the most epic matchups in Overwatch League's history. So, who's pumped for this epic matchup? Who is? Come on, guys, come here! You know what? I think we can do that a little bit better. I think we can blow the roof off the Wells Fargo Center, because this is our moment. This is our time. So I'm going to ask you one more time a simple question.
Ridiculous, and it's awesome. Oh my God, that is
watching him play. Each of them in this season is stepping stone to the disappointment, the renewal of the most fierce rivalry in Overwatch.
We'll check back in.
The season started with a stage one finals matchup between these.